Who am I going to vote for? No, Obama. Obama.
John McCain.
Barack Obama.
Barack Obama, Joe Biden.
De Amerikanen gaan op 4 november wereldwijd naar de stembus. Dan zijn namelijk de Amerikaanse presidentsverkiezingen. Ook Amerikanen die in Nederland wonen gaan stemmen. Ze wonen dan wel hier, maar vinden de verkiezingen erg belangrijk.
The American election is relevant firstly to the world. It is the world's dominant power. But also, if you're an American, you care about the direction your country is going.
Ja, omdat ik mij Amerikaan voel en ik vind het heel belangrijk dat de Amerikaan dus een goede president krijgt.
And it's always my home. I mean, you can always go home and it's always going to be home no matter where you are. So it's very important.
Because it's their right. And their right is God-given because they are an American, and America is an experiment. And we have to keep working on that experiment to make it a better world.
Maar voor sommige mensen staat er nog meer op het spel.
Well, I came here initially because Bush was elected. And I didn't want to live in a country that he was president of. So, and I said that I would go back if Kerry had won 4 years ago, but he didn't. So if Obama wins, then maybe I can go back.
Hun politieke standpunten mogen dan verschillen. De Democraten en Republikeinen zijn het over één ding eens. Iedereen moet gaan stemmen.
Every single American and certainly every single Democrat must vote. Everybody should be involved in the process.
I want to make them vote because I believe that there are certain issues in the world today that every American should be interested in and vote on.
Well, Americans everywhere should vote because who is chosen as the president and vice president in the United States and the policies that they enact affect everyone all around the world.
So we need everyone we can get, which is also another wake-up call. Get your asses out and vote.
Bye. Thanks a lot, you guys.
Thanks. Bye.